Oh, yes. Welcome back to the show. This is called Bug Clear. A pesticide for killing bugs, basically. You know. So what's important when you're using Bug Clear is to make sure you have the right apparatus. So today I'm going to spray the place. But what is important is that you wear the right gear. Pesticides are dangerous. They can cause impetigo, lug hole disease, and more commonly asbestosis. It's important to have one of these when you're doing the job. Yes, I thoroughly enjoy my little mask. So put this bad boy on.
Make sure it's strapped tightly. This is a chemical respirator. Similar to what the Russians used during the revolution. Fought off the Germans. So we wander around here with our little gun, spraying this into the air. Oh, there we go. Now careful this doesn't get up your snout. That's why you wear the respirator. It's an unusual cup of tea.
Yes, obviously.
Oh. Now I know how the Russians felt. Now I know how they felt back in the war. Back in the war? I wasn't born in the war. I'm mad. But, oh, it's a strange cup of tea. Indeed, yes, surely. Different. Oh, I'm struggling for breath in here. It's important to use though. You don't want any of these pesticides inside your lungs. Oh, struggling to breathe. Good night.